In this quick and easy Premiere Pro beginners tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fade in and fade out your music. And I'm going to show you two different ways of doing it. One that is super simple and another one that is a little bit more advanced, but it's not difficult to do either. On the timeline right here, I have a music track that I really want to fade in and fade out. And if we just listen to this without the fade, it will sound something like this. But I want to fade in the music track a little bit. So the first thing we're going to look at is the exponential fade. So to find this effect, let's go over to the effect panel and we can search for exponential fade. And you will find that in the audio transitions and the crossfade folder. And then you can simply drag this effect to the beginning or end of your music track. And it will sound something like this. That's fine if you want to fade in the beginning or the end of your music track. But let's say you want to fade in the middle of the music track. So I'm going to show you another method that you can use as well. But the first thing we need to do is to expand our audio track a little bit. So we can either just drag this down like so. Or we can hold Control on Windows or Option on a Mac and just simply drag our mouse wheel down till we have expanded the music track. And then we are going to use a pen tool. So we are going to make some keyframes on this line right here. So you can select the pen tool by finding it right in the menu right here, or you can just hit P on your keyboard and you will have this little pen tool right here. So let's say I want to fade a little bit in the middle of the track here. I'm simply just going to make a keyframe by clicking there, and I'm making one keyframe. And to fade this down, we can click further in time and make another keyframe. And to fade this down, we can also just drag it down to our desired level. And you will see there we have now minus 19.3 decibels. So if we play this back right now, we will hear the fade. And you can also just drag this how far away or how close together you want. So if you want to have a more slow fade, we can drag it around there. And let's say you have a voiceover right here and then you want the music to fade up again. So if you want to fade up again, we can just make a keyframe there first. And on the second keyframe, we can make it here and drag it up to match our levels again. And that will sound something like this. Then you will have your fade down, and then it will fade up again. On the screen right now, I got another video for you to watch next. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching Create and Inspire, and I will see you in the next video.